Okay, so this is by me, and I'll be narrating this as well. So, as you can see, we have 2 divided by 6. So we have 2 circles here and 6 circles here. And the way we're going to show this in a visual model is if you take 2 and you compare it to 6, you could see it takes up exactly 1/3 of 6. So when you really do this problem and you show it visually, it really helps. And the answer to this is 1/3.